Now, I have expectations where it's like, see? If I were to do this or if I were what to she's give saying, you, are you strong
right
enough?
There.
Are you capable of being someone that's going to be in my life?
It's actually an honor.
That's how I approach things now. And I'm not being conceited. I'm saying it's actually an honor to be with me because I think I'm a great person and I love people deeply and I won't tolerate ever being treated the way that I have been.